Thank you. How y'all doing? Thank you so much for being here. We're having a blast. Who knows who Jay Dilla is? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We're celebrating his genius tonight by re-exploring his music. In my opinion, he's the greatest hip-hop producer of all time. I never met him. Many of my friends worked with him. And this project started 10 years ago with a 60-piece orchestra. That was like the first big concert. We did maybe 4 songs the summer before in Amsterdam, and we released 1 orchestral song on the 1-year anniversary of his death in 2007. That was Nag Champa. That's what started this. This project was originally intended to be with him. Me and my good buddy Carlos Nino were talking about all these artists that we wanted to approach, saying that we wanted to do an orchestral project with them. You know, people like Erykah Badu, Bjork, Stevie Wonder. And Dilla, I believe, was at the top of our list. Then he passed away just after his 32nd birthday in 2006. And me and my buddy Carlos Nino were such fans of Dilla, we said to each other, you know what, we're gonna do the project anyway. And so within 3 years, we did this concert that is, it's on YouTube. It's part of the Timeless series. You can type in Sweet from Mod Dukes if you're curious. And this is a continuation of that. A 60-piece orchestra is kind of expensive. So, so here we are, 13 pieces strong. Aren't they amazing? Absolutely amazing. Anyway, so this is a continuation of that. We really hope you enjoy our re-exploration of Jay Dilla. We're going to continue on. We'll be right back. How's it sound out there? Give it up for John, doing front of the house, doing a great job mixing the show. Thank you, John. Sounds wonderful. Thank you. You just heard Justin Dillard on the keyboards, Justin Dillard, and Norman Palm on the trombone. Norman Palm. One of the things I love most about J. Dilla's music is how adventurous he was and just his heart of humanity. He has a huge heart. And in the music that he sampled and made, there's music from all around the world. And he might have come out of the hip-hop genre, but he's definitely transcendent of hip-hop music. This next piece, is from one of his very first groups, Slum Village. And to set it up, we're going to start with a transcription of the Bill Evans album that it comes off of. So we're gonna start with this Bill Evans transcription. We have the oboe, alto sax, flute, and myself playing the right hand of Bill Evans' solo on the song All the Things You Are, off of an album, a duet album, where he plays Rhodes on it. Pretty rare for Bill Evans playing Fender Rhodes. And Eddie Gomez. And we have the rest of these amazing horn players representing Bill Evans' left hand. And so we hope you enjoy our version of All the Things You Are going into the Slum Village song, Jealousy. Thank you. Some of the songs that we're doing tonight, I don't even know myself how they were released. A lot of these were given to me by Questlove and by some of J. Dilla's DJs. So I don't even know if some of the music we're playing tonight is even out there. But hopefully that just adds interest. How's this sounding? You like it? Aren't these cats amazing? I just met them 2 days ago. That's pretty good, right? Thank you. That's John Wojciechowski on the flute. And Brent Griffin on the alto sax. Incredible. Tasty, tasty. Do y'all like Tribe Called Quest? I know they have a strict ordinance here, so I'm trying to time it perfectly. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is so fun. It's not very easy at all, and these geniuses on stage are just making it look very easy right now, but I promise you it's not easy.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
That's John Wojciechowski on flute. Hunter Diamond on tenor sax. Xavier Breaker on drums. Woo!
Wow. Incredible. Wow. Wow.
I wish we had like an extra half an hour. We have more for you. We have more, but it's 17 minutes to 9. Yeah. On bass, Josh Griffin. On oboe and English horn, Anna Belzo. This is Brent Griffin on alto. And again, Hunter Diamond on tenor, who we owe a huge thank you to for doing such a wonderful job helping us put together tonight's band. Thank you so much. I don't live here. Everyone besides me on stage lives here. But thanks to Hunter, we were able to link up with the right cats. Yeah, thank you, Hunter. incredible trumpet. This is Quentin Coxum. Incredible. On French horn, we have Anna Jacobson. On tenor trombone, Norman Palm.
Yeah.
And on bass trombone, Chris Shuttleworth. And killing it on the harp, killing the harp, Michael Maganuko, killing it. Incredible. We got a bunch of beasts on stage. They're nice people, though. So, oh, I didn't say keyboards, huh? We were talking about a real genius. I told him earlier, I'm like, you're a genius. On keys, this is Mr. Justin Dillard. Woo! That solo before Stakes is High was completely improvised by him. That was just a completely improvised solo. Incredible. When am I coming back? As soon as possible. My name is Miguel Atwood-Ferguson. I sincerely love you. This is a huge honor to be here. I want to thank David Chavez for having me. Thank you, David. And again, give it up to John mixing tonight's concert. Incredible job, John. And thanks to Jessica doing a wonderful job on the side of the stage here mixing our monitors. Incredible. Praise to Jay Dilla and his entire family. To everyone that worked with him, to everyone that he blessed and is still blessing to this day. That's a true great when their work lives on and takes on steam. It's just a testament to his heart. Peace and blessings to you all. Enjoy. Fall in love. We've ran out of time. We ran out of time. Thank you so much. We love you. Thank you so much for being here. Support creative music. Spread love.
Thank you all so much. Once again, Miguel, Atwood-Ferguson, Interpretations, J. Dilla, Orchestra, Chicago musicians. Thank you all so much for coming out. We have plenty more things happening next week and the week after, so millenniumpark.org for the full schedule. Thank you so much. Keep hydrated. We'll see you next time. Peace. You guys want one more? All right. One more for the road.
Okay, well, we got one more.
Yeah. Thank you.
Let's give it up for Jay Dilla's music. Thank y'all so much again. Miguel with Ferguson, Chicago Orchestra, Jay Dilla Music. We'll see you all next time. Thank you.